Ballot Breakdown, a look at the AP's preseason top 25 college basketball poll. North Carolina is as simple as itself on the subject of being on top of the Associated Press preseason top 25 college basketball poll. This could be the Tar Heels' ninth time atop the preseason rankings, breaking the tie with UCLA. Duke is next with 7 preseason number 1s. Kentucky was the preseason number 1 in 2014-15 along with the Wildcats didn't lose until Wisconsin beat them inside the national semifinals. The last time North Carolina was the preseason number 1 was at 2011-12 along with the Tar Heels reached the Elite 8 that season. North Carolina has twice turned the preseason number 1 ranking right into a national championship, 1982 and 2009. Every time the Tar Heels happen to be a preseason number 1, they've got at least reached the second round on the NCAA tournament. Top rankings. This is North Carolina's 112th week to be a number 1 team from the AP poll, 4th within the all-time list. UCLA is number 1 among number 1s with 134 weeks atop the poll. Duke is 2nd with 127 and Kentucky is 3rd with 113, an additional than the Tar Heels. Streaking along Duke's number 5 ranking extends the Blue Devils' streak of consecutive polls to 156, the longest current run. The Blue Devils started their streak while using preseason poll of 2007-08. Number 4 Kansas has the other longest current streak of 124 weeks. Louisville was 3rd at 60 weeks, though the Cardinals weren't from the preseason poll. Number 12 Arizona moves into 3rd with 60 straight appearances. 18 schools kept their streak from last season, choosing number 14 California, the best ranked team, to begin with a new streak. The record for consecutive poll appearances is 221 by UCLA, a run that went from 1966 until 1980. Name high 12 teams have run the table to be a number 1 ranked team ever since the AP poll started within the 1948-49 season.